Frazier for not getting this contract.
Yes, sir, I will stop Joe Frazier. This will be no match. This no round, but I will stop Joe Frazier because I'm here to say I ain't Judge Foreman. And if I knock out Judge Foreman, I'll knock out Joe Frazier, please. I'll knock out Joe Frazier. So you tell everybody to get to your closed circuits because I promise you this will be the last of Joe Frazier. They call it Smoking Joe because he's always talking about he's going to come out smoking. But Joe's going to come out smoking and I ain't going to be joking. I'll be puking on the puking. Who are the ones going to be smoking? This man's fucking amazing. But I'll just call Joe Frazier and I'll tell him for you. I'm going to get George Foreman. I wasn't going to retire until I was going to retire. He came looking for me. I never had to say that I'm yelling my coward and I'm thinking Joe Frazier. People really think Joe Frazier can help me, and I'm going to show all of them that Joe Frazier is the best man in town. I'm going to call Joe Frazier and see all night. He's going to play. That's all Joe Frazier is going to see. I'm the king, and the world's going to go off the king. Manila to get the girl. He'll be a killer and a killer and a killer. When I get the girl, I get Manila. I'm Joe Frazier. I beat him the first time, but they didn't give it to me. Beat him the second time. He's unanimous. I'm in better shape now at this time. I'm going to annihilate him. I promise everybody I have all of my fans. I will destroy Joe Frazier. Proving that I'm still the champion. Do you believe this time a few years ago when Ken Martin broke my jaw? Frazier defeated me. Foreman beat both of them. I was to be nothing. Here I am now, back on top. I'm standing as the king. Martin is begging for me. Frazier needs me. And Foreman is somewhere in exile. And I'm still the man to prove that I'm still the greatest. I'm still the greatest. I'm still the greatest of all times. And I've been wanting to do this for a long time.
Listen, man. What about training? You got any special training at this time, Frazier? Because you've always said he is the toughest contender for him.
Yes, he's the toughest contender, but that's all you do, Joe Frazier. You sit on your toes and keep sticking him, jabbing, moving, sticking him. But don't be silent, you know, just keep sticking and moving. That's all you do, Frazier. And that's all I'm going to do to him because I'm going to be on my toes 15 rounds like I did in Manila, not Manila, but on the ropes. No clowning, no rope and dope. Just like Joe Buckley, same thing. I'm going to for 15 rounds.
It's going to be worth going to the closer.
It's actually worth going to because I'm going to be dancing.
Well, it's got to be pretty bad here before you ask about you're a little chunky. I think you'll admit that, but I don't notice that now. So I'm just going to let yourself get a little
nervous. But now yourself, my fella. So who are you going to fight? Oh, fella, you don't know how to fight. $200, I'm going to. In Sportsman, it's good for safety. It's good for itself.
Listen, what about, not really, seriously,
did you move my hand?
Because you were not going to train on my hand.
No, no, you never got to go back to the training camp and get $350 for investment in all the people. Long story, I was in the company of Flag of Dunmore, so we was in Derrick, and then we have Derrick, Pennsylvania. 20 miles out of radio, talking about all these